Aha. A očarování přestalo. Cože? Do prdele, ano, je to troll, uklidni se. To je přece ta, jak byla v tom baru. Jo, to byla ta barmanka, protože...
The owner of the trip trap? No, she looks a little. Oh no.
What is it?
100%.
It's not Holly. It's her sister Lily. She's reported missing, but I guess it just slipped through the cracks.
We have to go tell Holly.
Right. Who knows? She might know something about this. Who Lily was seeing?
Well, certainly another troll.
Oh, Crane, to je teda detektiv, tyhle.
Why not?
It's too dangerous. Someone tried to kill you. Bigby, you can't let her go out there with you. You'd be putting her life at risk.
Je to na ní. Předtím jsme si to s ní přece vyříkávali a ona chce jít, takže...
You ready?
Yeah.
Jestli chce jít, tak ať jde. A Crainovi to vadí, no. já nevím, já jsem teda původně jako měl podezření v podstatě Crane, protože on nevypadal zrovna dvakrát příjemně, ale potom, co nás zachránil z toho lochu a potom, co se o tu sněhurku takhle strachuje, tak si nemyslím, že by to byl on. No, uvidíme. No, každopádně, proč by někdo teda očarovával tu trolici na to, aby vypadala jako sněhurka a potom ji zabil, přičemž by si opravdu myslel, že to ta sněhurka je. Tohle nechápu. Takže jsme zpátky v tom baru, kde jsme předtím utrhli ruku tomu chlapíkovi. Tohle je on. Aha, a Holly teda opravdu žije. Jo, takže její sestra je teda mrtvá, no. Jsme zpátky. Ale tentokrát se prát nehodláme, teď jsme přišli jenom oznámit smrt. Nebo se chci zase prát, co?
This'll do.
A vůbec nevím, kde je tenhle ten. o čem to mluvíš, potřebuji mluvit s Holly.
Holly, you got a minute?
Why?
Please, Holly. It's important.
Je to hodně důležitý.
I heard you had kind of a strange morning.
It's been kind of a strange morning for everyone, I think.
Every time I see this guy, he seems to lose weight. It's amazing. It really is. He loses weight and yet somehow keeps all the muscle.
Jack.
Wolfie, my dear, how are you?
Jack. Těžko říct, z jaký pohádky
because,
může
you know,
být.
We were just talking about all of us.
I'm really not in the mood right now.
Well, I was in the mood to play darts, so I guess nobody's getting what they want. I'm dying to hear about the body that came out of the East River this morning. It was a fable, right? Oh, everyone knows.
Tweedledee was just here.
Cože?
He said it looked like Snow White.
What the hell, Crane?
Sorry.
Aha, Crane ho pustil.
Tweedledee said you arrested him for no earthly reason. Kept him locked in the cellar all fucking night. He said you tortured him. Which, I don't know, that seems like a breach of your legislative duties.
Vidíme, jsme mu nic nedělali.
Come on. You can't be so dumb as
Jack, find the off button now.
Tak jo, konečně se do toho vložila i Holly. No, každopádně musíme s ním mluvit. Pane bože, tohle je úplně ztráta času.
As soon as the big bad wolf walks in, your tails go between your legs. He fucking maimed you. Aren't you pissed? Cat got your nerve. What happened?
What happened? I'm tired is what happened.
Jack.
What? Bigby, look. Two fables are dead. And shit, Gren's sister.
Holly's sister.
Holly's sister.
Ah, bože, už přestaň mluvit.
And we haven't heard word one about it from anyone. Hey, easy. Ah, fuck. What'd I do?
Ne, mlátit to nebudu, ale prostě vypadni. Tak.
Don't fuck on up a beanstalk, Jackie boy.
Gren, you gotta learn some new lines. Let me tell you.
All right then. Actually, have there been any updates?
I don't know how to to say this to you, Holly. The woman we found in the river.
Who was it?
You know who it was.
No. Tak jo, to jsme jí teda řekli.
God fucking damn it! Of course, the dear princess Snow fucking White is all safe and sound. Where were you when we reported this weeks ago, huh? Where are you when we ever fucking need you? If you'd give one ounce of a shit about her, about any of us, she might have been saved. She might have been cared for. She might have been...
Oh. No jo, ale...
I'm sorry, Holly. I'm sorry we found your sister this way, and I wish this had ended up better.
Já pořád nechápu, proč by teda někdo očaroval ještě ke všemu trolici na Sněhurku a pak ji zabil. Přičemž by věděl, že Sněhurka je v podstatě živá a když ji třeba ve spánku potom utrh ty vlasy, tak proč ji nezabil rovnou? Tohle mi nejde do hlavy. Hej, divná vražda.
Holly, get the fuck out of my bar. I just want...
It should have been you. It should have been you and it wasn't.
No jasný, takže teď Sněhurce teda budu vyčítat, že ona mrtvá není, protože ta trolice, ta Lily, vypadala jako Sněhurka, ale proč jí někdo očaroval na Sněhurku? Teď to je na tomto divný.
We recovered this from her personal effects. I thought you might like to have it.
I didn't know she still had this. The copper was from a dwarf mine.
That was decent of you.
Grin.
Yeah?
Take off for a bit, would you?
Are you sure?
I don't know that much about her life. Honestly, we didn't talk often. She was lost here in the city. She just got
no, tahle otázka je hodně zajímavá. To by mě také zajímalo.
Why she'd be glamored as Snow White?
What? Oh god. I'm sorry. That was probably about she was hooking to pay down debt. It ate me up to see her that way.
Aha.
Eventually, the only people she owed were at her work. You know, that shithole club, the Puddin' and Pie.
Aha, takže...
The owner Georgie with all his fucking fees.
Teď už mi to dává logiku, jasně. Takže on jí ten vrah neočaroval. Ten vrah si opravdu myslel, že to je Sněhurka.
Holly, it's okay. If it's too much, we don't have to do this.
Protože ona měla Lily dluhy a musela je splácet a proto řekněme se očarovala na Sněhurku, protože jako trolice neměla moc velkou šanci. No a dělala takovou pouliční děvku, když se to tak vezme.
Well, you've been a tremendous help. Truly.
Is she?
A nebo pokud ne, zrovna. Přesně tak. A nebo pokud ne, zrovna teda pouliční, tak v tom baru ten Pudding and Pie, nebo jak se to jmenovalo. Takže to je pravděpodobně další destinace, kam se pojedeme podívat. Tak jo. Takže slíbili jsme teda Holly tělo její sestry, je to taková tradice mezi trolama. Takový asi jejich pohřeb, řekněme, takže...
I'll go down there now. See what I can find out from the owner.
Sněhurka se asi postará teda o Holly. A my půjdeme do toho Pudding and Pie. Jasně. Takže jo, jako já si nemyslím, že by byl problém být nějak milej, že jo, kor hlavně v tady té situaci. No, každopádně Sněhurka nás teda pochválila, řekla, že je překvapená, že jsme byli milí, což samozřejmě je náš úkol v podstatě, protože my si musíme očistit naše jméno. No a jak sama sněhurka říkala, dělá to všechno mnohem jednodušší, což je pravda samozřejmě. Kor tady ten případ. Jo, takže tohle je teda ten bar. Pudding and pie. Tady už je nějaká první kurva. A jasně no, proč ne, viď? Hnedka jde k nám.
Sheriff, what a nice surprise.
Aha, ale nevěděla, že to jsme my. Někoho hledám, mám několik otázek pro Georgieho.
I've got some questions for Georgie.
Straight to business this time, then.
Jo, tentokrát.
He's here. Come on.
Tak jo, Georgie je vevnitř, což znamená, že se tam dostaneme úplně v pohodě. A taky, že se s ním úplně v pohodě pokecáme.
Georgie does not like to be bothered when he's working. And he's
tak jo, tak
kind of a...
úplně v pohodě možná ne.
I don't much care how he feels about it.
Ah, well, you two will get along just swimmingly.
No, každopádně, dostali jsme se teda dovnitř, což je důležitý. A teďko už najít Georgieho, zeptat se ho na ty otázky, co máme. A vyřešit případ. To půjde, to půjde. Tak jo.
Welcome to the pudding and pie.
Dík moc.
Where we cater to the diverse tastes of the fable community.
Ježíš Kriste, ty vole, tohle mě vůbec nezajímá.
Save it for the customers.
Jo.
Always looking for more customers.
What do you think you're doing? You look like you're trying to take a shit.
Příjemný chlap, od tuto převezmu. Tady si už to zajistíme my.
I can take it from here.
Good luck.
No, doufám, že mi YouTube tady tu epizodu potom nějak nezablokuje. No, každopádně, Georgie, zdar.
Hey. Oh, it's you. We're closed.
To mě fakt nezajímá.
Keep dancing, you. I didn't say stop.
Přestaň tancovat. Ty vypni tu hudbu. Tak.
You, stay right there. Don't even think about sitting down.
Leave her alone, asshole.
Tak.
Sure, whatever you say.
Přesně tak. No?
What do you want then?
Chvíle ticha, dobrý, dobrý, dobrý. Stejná malá ochutnávka. Ne, žádná ochutnávka.
Maybe I can hook you up. Or knowing you, she's probably not quite your style. You'd prefer someone who can take a bit of a beat.
Ah, tak jo, jdi do hajzlu, kvůli tomu tady nejsem.
One that will put up a fight.
I'm not here for that.
Oh, I'm not here for that. Just stopped in for the chips then. Jesus, Bigby, you're so corny. I love it though. No, seriously, I love it.
Bože, ty vole, ten je taky ukecaný. My jsme tady kvůli případu
okay,
přece.
Right, sheriff. Just fucking with you. Look, I know why you're here.
Jo, víš?
Are you sure?
Listen, sheriff. Around here we can't afford to wait for you and your swanky pals to take an interest. We have to look out for each other. When shit happens, I hear about it, especially if it concerns my livelihood.
In that case, I assume you knew Lily was glamoured.
Of course she was, you daft git. She was a troll.
No, I mean glamoured to look like another fable.
Yeah? Well, so what? Who gives a toss?
Je to zvrácené, to je nelegální, ty jsi zatím. Je to nelegální a ty jsi to věděl.
No, it's illegal to impersonate another fable.
It's frowned on.
It's illegal as long as I don't like it. The 13th floor would never provide a glamour like that. It's strictly black market stuff.
Ooh, black market is it? How exciting. This is exactly what I would expect from a thug like you. Storm in, throw around a bunch of accusations, try to scare people. But you've got fuck all to back it up. We're all just meant to jump every time the wolf shows his teeth.
He used to be something, you know.
Nothing to back it up. Well, what the fuck is this then?
Get that out of my face.
I found it on Lily's body, and it's definitely a back alley job. Where did she get it?
You've got this all wrong. If Lily was doing a special glamour, it wasn't for me. For fuck's sake, I want that kind of heat.
Who was she doing it for, then?
She had clients, Bigby. Maybe one of them was into it. A lot of fucked up people in Fabletown.
Like who?
Try looking in the mirror. Anyway, now what to do with me?
No. No, nicméně on nás dost ignoruje, což se, myslím, ani mě, ani Bigby mu nelíbí moc.
You're gonna hit me? Go ahead. That's what you want to do, right? That's what you came here for, right?
One more time. Who hired her?
Ah.
Oh no, fuck.
No super, takže on se nás v podstatě bojí. A to jsme
you,
na ně jenom zavrčeli.
Take your sad fucking face where I can't see it. Bloody bastard fucking shit. You proud of yourself, mate? Proud of your little mess? Fuck's
Ježíša, co je tohle? Jo, to je ten uklízeč.
Fuck off, Hans.
Hans. Asi nějaký Němčour. Takže, hej. Hans, správně, chci se zeptat na pár otázek.
I need to ask you a few questions.
Hans just cleans up and provides a little muscle when we need it. He's not gonna know anything about the girls and their clients or any of that. No one knows. Don't you get it? It's by design. Discretion is our guarantee, right? And the way we guarantee that is that no one knows anything they don't have to know, including me. I cover my eyes and take my cut. End of story.
Why not look it up?
What's that?
Isn't there a little book with all the stuff about the girls and all that written in
You're
it?
You're a fucking moron. There is no book. And as for you, Hans, we need to work on your communication skills and have a fairly good idea where to start.
Hey! That's my personal property.
Takže, kde je ta knížka?
Sure, go ahead. Do what comes naturally.
Tell me about the book.
You haven't got the slightest clue about anything.
No to mě nezajímá, já chci vidět, kde je ta knížka.
Hey now!
Chci tu knihu?
Cut the crap, Georgie. I want the book Hans is talking about.
Hans is confused. Again.
Tak jo. Tadyhle...
Don't even think about it.
Look, Georgie. Why don't you just tell me where the book is?
Can we please not go round and round about this? There's no
tak jo,
book.
Tímhle to hasneme. Teď už to zničíme. Poslední věc.
Do not touch that. You hear me? That's nothing to do with you.
Tak, teď už mi o té knižce řekneš, viď? Aha. No, tak jo, tak ani nemusíš.
Floor safe.
I wouldn't know. It was here when we moved in. I don't have a key to it. Sheriff, will you come on? Fuck's sake, I've got to open up in a few hours.
Ah, dej mi tu knížku.
Give it to me.
You're a big bad bastard. We get it. Everyone's guilty. We fucking get it. Jesus, you're killing me. I'm begging you. I'll pay you.
Two women are dead.
Then quit being a bloody idiot. Come on, Nate. Leave it. There's nothing there for you.
No, máš smůlu, jako, můžeš si za to sám.
This is a dance club. What the hell am I supposed to do tonight while the girls are on stage? Harmonica, kazoo, whistle a happy tune. Fucking unbelievable.
Tak, prosím.
Bloody come on, men.
Klíč máme, takže funguje to.
Fucking trash my business over this bullshit. Protector of Fabletown, my ass. What a load of crap. Once again, don't get your hopes up. There's nothing in here that'll tell you anything. But it's a kick to the balls for me and my club, so he can be happy about that.
No, skvěle. Knížku máme, věděli jsme, co je v sejfu a to je to, co jsme sem, pro co jsme sem v pozadě přišli. Tak.
This is Lily's last entry. So tell me, Georgie, who's this Mr. Smith?
Oh dear, I'm afraid it might be a fake name, Bigby. Secrecy is sort of how this all works. Even Hans knows that.
Mr. Smith.
207.
Room number.
I don't fucking know. Millimeters, maybe.
Don't bullshit me, Georgie. This is your book, your girl.
I'm not their fucking secretary. I give them a stick.
Ježíši Kriste, tyhle, se sakra tak těžkýho prostě vysvětlit na číslo 207. Jako, jo, dobře, je to 100% číslo pokoje. Navíc ta holka nás teď poslouchá, takže nám, pokud to neřekne on, řekne, kde je číslo 207. Půjdem za tou holkou. A tohle je teda všechno z dnešního dílu ze hry The Wolf Among Us. Já vám děkuju za zhlédnutí, doufám, že se vám video líbilo, pokud ano, nezapomeňte ho ohodnotit lajkem či odběrem, ale to je jenom a jenom na vás a já se na vás budu těšit u dalšího videa ze hry The Wolf Among Us. Po dosažení 1000 lajků vyjde okamžitě další díl, nezapomeňte na to a já se na vás prozatím budu těšit u dalších videí. Mějte se krásně a adios.